I should point out that I was Ian Fleming's first choice to play James Bond. Handsome, highly sexed, intelligent, and ruthless. One of the many things that you've forgotten about me is that I starred in the first Pink Panther film. Tonight's tales are mostly true. Me, I was one of the founders of the Commandos, and I spent much of my time sending brilliant young men to their death. Going to war was the only unselfish thing I've ever done for humanity. I hated it, detested it, loathed it. It was at this point that I got into my wheelchair for a bit, and then I never got out of it. One realizes it's been a wonderful life,